Today on In the Woodyard, he's here again, the one, the only, Logger Al, and we're gonna make firewood.
Yes, we are.
We're gonna make lots of it. Here we go. So today, Al is gonna be working in the shade. He's gonna be the Wizard of Oz behind the curtain. I hung up a drop cloth here because the sun is beating in and he's gonna be operating the levers there. So I figured to give him some shade. So that'll be kind of nice, won't it?
It's gonna be real nice. She's getting a little warm out here and I'm dressed a little heavy, but that's okay.
Yep, well, let's make wood. Thank you.
gonna really come through nice.
Thank you.
there's some cookies. Elle had to take off. It started raining real hard, and so he took off because it was about time for him to be done anyway. So we never even got to do his closing Goodnight Irene or Best Job I Ever Had line, but he said it was fun. But it was getting time for him to get going because he's got about an hour-long drive and he was tired. So we got rained on and we got a bunch done. So we did three loads, and we played around a lot today with adjusting the oiler, which is down here. We got it just right now because it was too much oil, then no oil, and too much. And so basically we turned it just barely to get it to where it needs to be. We got the tensioner pretty darn good now that we know what we're doing there. And he's getting really good at operating. He was pumping the wood out about as fast as I could load it and haul it away and keep everything cleaned up. Two men is really nice. I can do it myself, but two guys is awesome. And he said he'd come back again, so that's pretty sweet. So there it is, we got three loads done today, and I think tomorrow, if I get some time, I'm gonna stack the load that's in the trailer, and I think I'm gonna run another load tomorrow myself. So I think that's what I'm gonna do, I'm pretty sure, not positive, I think. So if you wanna see more, come on back. So that's it for today, folks. You know what to do, poke the buttons, hit them all. Tomorrow, I'll be back here at 5:30 a.m. and so will you, because I know you wanna be here. Between now and then, go to my channel, there's over 750 videos for you to watch. Check them out. Good night, Irene.